the crazy and rich lifestyle of James Harden. James Harden has some luxurious ways of managing money. However, what does James Harden spend his cash on? You've gone to the ideal spot since we're going to investigate the ways of managing the money of James Solidify. So tie yourselves in and prepare for a sure thing as things are going to get insane. Be that as it may, before we get into it, try to leave a like and buy in with notices turned on so you don't pass up any of the new recordings we post. Number 1. His desire for extravagant watches. While the most extravagant individuals on the planet have been known to reduce back on the expense of costly looks after the most recent few years, Harden has done the exact opposite of it. James has a voracious preference for what must be alluded to as body craftsmanship, as the absolute most extravagant watches you've at any point looked at things of such costly desire. Number 2. His illustrious Oaks Country Club Manor. Keeping in mind that it very well might be genuine that James Harden carries on with a hotshot way of life, he isn't one to take part in wild spending with regards to his home like most rich individuals. James knows that burning through cash on a property is a greater amount of adventure than a once-off installment for a pleasurable spot-to-live steady properties are after completely viewed as one of the solitary regular resources that quite often appreciate and worth, and this is particularly evident when the property has been lived in by a popular big name like James Harden. Number 3. His adoration for soccer. Like LeBron James, who has a stake in the Liverpool Football Club, James likewise has a genuine love for the game of soccer. Needing to show the world the amount he really focuses on his leisure activity, Harden also chose to set his enthusiasm for the game by buying a stake in Houston's significant soccer group. The Houston Dynamo, he likewise chose to join the responsibility for Houston Run, which incidentally turns out to be the city's ladies' group. Plainly, the facial hair has an affection for soccer as well as appreciates being a piece of the energy and achievement that comes from being a real piece of the groups contending on the circuit. And there's no uncertainty that these business choices of his aid in getting a Houston-based fan base, which he urgently required when playing for the Rockets. Keep watching the video till the end to witness some more about his lifestyle of James Harden. Number 4. His plenty of costly games vehicles. Like his kindred NBA stars who like to advance their hotshot ways of life, James Harden is the same regarding possessing probably the most sumptuous games vehicles known to man. From a cream-hued Mercedes-Benz S-Class vehicle to a $70,000 territory meander, he has everything. Number 5. His altruistic commitments. Although the man is known for his childish plays on the court, which have had the option to net him the position of top point scorer for as back as 3 years straight, the equivalent can't be said about James Harden outside of his calling. He made a $1 million gift back in 2017 for search activity and redesigned it when Tropical Storm Harvey hit both Texas and Louisiana. He likewise added to this commitment with a measure of $240,000 that was pointed straightforwardly at reconstructing outside ball courts and networks struck by the debacle. Number 6. His choice of original garments. Enthusiasts of James Harden are likewise very much aware of exactly how much cash the b-ball legend likes to spend on plainer garments. He's been spotted wearing a metallic Yves Saint Laurent coat estimated at around $4,680 alongside a Rick Owens coat coming in at $3,180. All things considered, love to express with the outfit he wears, and on the off chance that you consolidate this with a crazy measure of gems and watches that the man likes to wear consistently, he doesn't go a day without wearing under $20,000 worth of architect material. Number 7. His adoration for food. To wrap things up, we thought we just needed to refer to James as he is an admirer of everything food-related. Having the option to stand to eat at the most lavish cafes and having the abundance important to enlist the most impressive cooking staff available anywhere has its upsides, and Harden certainly utilizes this. Which habit of his do you think is the poshest of them all? Comment down below what you think and we will pin the best comment. See you in our next video, but till then, like, comment, and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon.